Now, the ocean is a marvelously healthy place to be, especially when it's calm and peaceful like it is today. But when it gets rough, it socks you right there. And a very good way to prevent that is by doing a system of imaginary exercises invented by that great Swede, Swoboda. It's imaginary pulleys, imaginary weights, and imaginary bars, and imaginary ropes. For instance, you pull an imaginary rope like that. Pull down an imaginary bar like this. Lift up an imaginary pulley like that. You reach up and pull down a Woolworth building like that. You lean way over and you lift up social conditions like that. Now you do that 10 or 15 minutes a day, observing at all times that old Chinese proverb which says, eat sparingly, bathe often, so that your body will rest lightly on your soul. Which takes us to Honolulu. The first sight of